This is a case of telchocholecystitis with multiple stones here. You can see the gallbladder. We are doing laparoscopic cholecystectomy. This is a very long gallbladder, as you see here. This is the fundus of the gallbladder here. And this is the body of the gallbladder extending here. This is the here, this is the Hartmann's pouch. The Hartmann's pouch was like this, and this was the end of the gallbladder. So we expected that this is the end of the gallbladder, but we have dissected the carotid triangle properly here. We found that this is the Hartmann's pouch was twisted here and is stuck to the CVD. We dissected properly the Hartmann's pouch from its fossa here, and this is very long cystic duct, very long cystic duct. In cases of very long cystic duct, I have to dissect the cystic duct properly for its length to avoid long cystic duct stem and to avoid missing stone in the cystic duct. Here we can see the Hartmann's pouch. Here we have dissected the calotriangle triangle. This is the cystic artery. In these cases, I have to dissect the whole length of the cystic duct to avoid an apparent right sectoral duct here joining the cystic duct. So if we'll put a clip here and we'll divide, we can see another duct coming here. So to avoid this, we have to dissect the cystic duct for the whole of its length up to the common bile duct here. This is the CVD here. You can see the CVD, the cystic duct CVD junction, and this is the cystic duct. Here we can also do what's called transcystic excretion of the cystic duct, or even common bile duct excretion through the cystic duct from this length. So in cases of long cystic duct, we have to dissect the whole length of the cystic duct up to the cystic duct CVD junction meticulously, preserving the vessels of the CVD and preserving the important structures here. Here we can see the cystic artery, yes, has been dissected well, and we will clip it now. Here, this is the cystic artery, and this is the cystic duct. So we will clip the cystic artery at first. So this is the cystic artery. We have clipped now the cystic artery. Yes, clip on the cystic artery. Another one. Yes. We are away from the porta that's here, and this is the cystic artery itself. And I have to skeletonize the cystic artery before flipping. Don't clip the cystic artery blindly, because if you will clip the cystic artery while it's like this, you may clip the common hepatic duct. Yes, then we will do milking of the cystic duct. Yes. This is, I want you to imagine the long length of the cystic duct. Yes, we'll do milking of the cystic duct here. Yes, we'll do milking of the cystic duct. Before clipping of the cystic duct, we'll do milking of the cystic duct. Yes, I have done milking now. I have done milking now to avoid stones slipping into the